I had to, like, put her on her loosest setting and retie her drive band so I could tighten her up all nice. And yeah, she was spinning beautifully. So that means that I'm thinking Sunday. Yeah, I'm thinking Sunday of spinning that rainbow roving that I blended up on Helga. I'm excited because I haven't, like, spun on her in so long. Yeah, Retro was pretty excited too when I told him. Right? Gotta be able to weigh that stuff out. Wish list starts growing. Well, if I get a note, if I get a goat, I'm gonna need this, and I'm gonna need that. Yep. And the bills start the budget for this goat getting steeper and steeper. Pretty soon, Christmas presents and birthday presents will be requests for like building materials. Right. Well, I don't know about Angora goats, but like goats can pretty much eat anything. So, you know, you could have the feed, but like I said, you could take them for walks and they could like nibble. You could hire them out to mow people's lawns. You won't need a lawnmower. You just stake your goat out. And unlike sheep, I think goats, when they eat the grass, they don't eat it right down and destroy the grass. Yeah, because sheep can be, they will like eat it right down, and I think goats are not so bad for that. I don't know. I'd have to do my research again. And goats will eat pretty much anything. But obviously you're gonna have to make sure that there are certain plants that can be toxic to them. But I don't know what they are. Hello, cat. Goodbye, cat. But then again, just because a goat can eat just about anything doesn't mean that you should feed them just about everything. And Angora goats might be different, I don't know. Exactly. My fingers feel so soft. I know, right? I'll be like, oh boy. I'm gonna have to like start doing research on how to spin an Angora. Can't wait till I ply Rusty up tomorrow. Since I did manage to spin through him, I wasn't sure if I was going to. Well, I have two more big chunks of him still. This was the little bits left over. And I think I might do one hunk blended with alpaca and then the other hunk straight. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. Right? Oh, I gotta Google this one. Ooh, what about this one? Now I need to figure this one out. Yup. We are so close to finishing up this bit of Rusty. Have a good night. I'm probably gonna find someone to raid once I'm done this. 'Cause yeah, I'm definitely streaming longer than normal. And yeah, we have tomorrow's stream. And I have chores that I gotta do. Enjoy your happy dreams of Angora goats. Exactly. We did it. We spun up this bit of Rusty. Oh my goodness, look at how pretty he looks. I'm excited to see what he looks like plied up. I think I'm going to do chain ply with him. He'll be like a nice little mini skein. My hands have lanolin all on them. I don't know if you can see the sheen. Not like a lot, but my hands feel soft. Let me tell you. All right. I think we are going to raid. I kind of like took a boo around and I couldn't really see anyone like doing makers and crafting that looked like it would be something. So let's go raid Hijinx, because Hijinx is awesome and I love Hijinx. Alright, I will be on probably tomorrow afternoon sometime. Hopefully, we'll be plying up Rusty and probably working on my top again since I got sidetracked. Anyways, you guys have a wonderful evening. And, yeah, we'll check out what Hijinx is doing.